Morning, an Indianola daycare provider is under fire after authorities say they left a one-year-old alone in a furnace room for 2 hours. The Department of Human Services has revoked the license of provider Jenna Dale after the death of Nash Bloom back in April. Bloom strangled on a teething necklace that he was wearing. A complaint from the department said that Dale had been previously warned about child hazards in that home's furnace room. Dale hasn't commented.